envision this historic. I need your help. This is a guy who deserves this decision. This is a guy who deserves this match, and I think it's going to make SummerSlam an awfully special occasion.
Cause I didn't mean it.
I select Daniel Bryan.
Anger management issues.
Maybe it has something to do with the fact that you left me at the altar. I agree with your decision to have me face John Cena.
Daniel Bryan says I can't wrestle. I've held this championship 11 times. In some of the biggest matches in WWE history, I've been toe-to-toe with the greatest and walked out with my head held high. You don't get lucky 11 times. So please, Daniel, underestimate me like all of these people. Underestimate me like thousands before you have. Our time is now. And the champ is here.
Wow. Well, you can tell the vocal minority here.
To amaze me. Always aware of the target on your back. Always aware of the target on your back, but never fully aware of the target that's staring you in the face.
I finally know just what it means to let someone in.
It doesn't matter. What matters is this. Inside is a contract. The ultimate guarantee is that I become. SummerSlam. It can happen the night after. It can happen at WrestleMania. Like, this is the point I'm trying to make for you. The champ is here.